दैट मंजिल यूं ही नहीं मिलती राही को, मंजिल यूं ही नहीं मिलती राही को, दिल में जुनून सा जगाना पड़ता है। पूछा परिंदे से कि आशियाना कैसे बनता है, वो बोली तिनका तिनका उठाना पड़ता है। अ वेरी कैप्टिवेटिंग गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। दिस इज यूस्ट्रा यूस्ट्रा एम द CMA। I know we all are very curious. Whenever we hear something new, we want to know more and more about it. And now also, so many questions rising in our mind that what is CMA? What is the strategy? What are the benefits to become an CMA? What is the duration it will take? And the most important thing, what is the salary? Do you know guys, why I considered salary as most important? Because we all are very greedy. Don't be panic, I know few of us are not greedy. They goes on the saying that expect nothing but appreciate everything. But I don't think so that it will go with our salary, because we all have our own requirements, our own needs, and to fulfill those we should have our own salary. And as I am saying about CMA, CMA refers to cost management accountants. Our aunties and neighbors may have never heard about CMA, but the corporate accounting world ever knows about CMA, because CMA is the most respectable designation. And if I talk about its benefits, then it is fastest, it is cheapest, it is unique, its outcomes are similar, it has a specific career path, and it is a requirable job recent days and after 2 to 3 years also, because the GST is established. And as I told that it is fastest, it means its duration, its time period, it will take only 3 years of your life, and to make your future bright. And we all know that if we want to gain something, then we have to pay something. No pain, no gain. So for this, we have to pay our full effort, our complete dedication. And as we all have heard that manzil yun hi nahi milti rahi ko, मंजिल यूं ही नहीं मिलती राही को, दिल में जुनून सा जगाना पड़ता है। पूछा परिंदे से कि आशियाना कैसे बनता है, वो बोली तिनका तिनका उठाना पड़ता है। एंड द सेकेंड थिंग विच आई टोल्ड दैट इट इज चीपेस्ट, यस गाइस, इट मीन्स इट्स कॉस्ट, इट विल टेक ओनली 40,000 ऑफ योर्स। CMA इज डिवाइडेड इनटू टू पार्ट्स, फर्स्ट वन इज फाउंडेशन एंड द अनदर वन इज इंटरमीडिएट। So for foundation, we have to pay the first installment 4,000, and then in intermediate we have to pay 20,000, and at last for the final we have to pay 17,000. And the another thing which I told that it is unique. Do you remember guys, initially when I told that I am in CMA, then you all were thinking that what is it? It shows that it is still unique. Yes guys, after 59 years it is still unique. So if you want to do something unique, something special, something new, then you must join this. And the most essential thing which I told, that it's salary. If you are new in this job, if you don't have any experience, then don't be worried, you will get 3 to 4 lakhs per annum. And if you have accurate knowledge, if you have accurate experience, then you will get more than 6 lakhs per annum. And the last but not least thing is why I had chosen this way. So because of my personal reasons, I couldn't go abroad from Hazariba. So then I remembered the thought that star shines only in darkness. So I wanted to do something from living in my localite Hazariba. Then I browsed on internet and I studied about this field, and I was too much attracted, too much affected with its benefits, with its faculties, with its securities, and with its requirement. And at last, I want to tell you that you were born to win. Yes guys, you were born to win. But to be a winner, you must plan to win, prepare to win, and then expect to win. I hope you will be benefited, and thank you for listening to me so carefully.